Or to keep on looking.
Yeah. Okay.
Locking costumes. Browse servers. Search servers. So we need one with 5 spaces, ideally. Good luck.
I like how Reaper's hair doesn't look like it's attached to his head.
Super Hobo has no need.
I made it to be Super Hobo with a Super Saiyan haircut now.
I got in. Does anyone else see two people fighting on blink?
I'm in.
Yes.
I'm in.
I'm spectating Tom.
I'm hoping it lets me use my damn controller.
Why wouldn't it?
Well, for some reason, every time I try to use my controller, it logged me in as a Reaper 1.
Oh, weird.
Weird.
So it was like registering as a different controller.
Hmm. All right, let's see. Make sure everyone's in.
So I might be using mouse and keyboard.
Yeah, I see everybody. No, I want to go over and dance. I have to dance for all the bits I got. No! Oh. Okay.
It seems like none of us managed to jump.
I'm jumping. I think there might be more gravity on this
one. Oh, you're hanging on there. Like,
I'm doing a butt wiggle for all those bits earlier. Thank you. I'm going to tip this and drown CR.
Underwater cage dancing.
Yep. Okay. Is it just me and CR left?
No, it's the blue guy sitting over there.
Eh. I'm surprised my stamina hasn't given out yet. Oh, there it goes! Oh, CR's actually doing proper.
The guy left.
Oh. So it's just us then? That's perfect.
Yep.
We can do shenanigans.
Once I get everything working. Okay, there we go.
Are you sure everything's fine? I want to test the gravity on this stage because it feels like I'm jumping.
Yeah, how did you jump again? Is it just A?
A, yes.
Spam A.
But if you hold A, you sit down. For some reason.
Let me over.
I'm trying to learn the controls.
He's doing a Captain America. Also, CR, we can't hear you if you're talking. I just realized.
Flick, don't punch me.
I'm not, I'm punching the cat. Oh no. Unhand the ear. Unhand the ear.
I can't grab CR.
Eh.
Oh, there we go.
What are we doing? No. I looked away for a second. Escape! Escape to the green team! Let go of my ear! No wait, don't let go of my ear. Wait, where's Super Hovo?
I died.
Wait, you got in, fam. I was trying to read what Azur was saying. I made you get Overwatch, I'm so sorry. Well, Monster Hunter and Generations and XCOM is a good idea.
Don't do it, God.
Damn it.
Yeah, that's true, I have my proper color this time. Right, back to this one. Oh no! Oh no! I slid.
Like the Steam thing? The big picture mode or whatever?
Why are you getting big picture mode though?
I have no idea.
The save!
And then he goes crushed.
He gets the balloon though. That's all that matters. You can spend balloons for River Styx cash or whatever it was. What was that story we concocted?
Ghost money,
that's the one. Ghost money on the River Styx. Is it new level now? No. There's a Viking next to me.
Valorous! There's a Valorous there.
Oh hey, yeah, the room filled up. He's got a Viking hat! How the hell did he get this?
This guy got the Walrus hat! I want it!
Oh, ow, he's gonna piss off the internet because it has horns and Vikings don't have horns.
Oh no. The entire YouTube section is gonna be Vikings don't have horns now.
Oh no. I let go of the wrong hand. Oh shit! I want the hat. It's on the other side of this though. Okay.
This might be a problem.
No, it's fine. I see what CR is doing.
I'm stuck. I'm literally
joining CR.
Okay. There we go.
Come on, CR. Get the last one.
Come on, if Lara Croft can do this, then so can I. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to let go of my hand. Hang on. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. You need a little bit of help here. No, don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. No! God damn it. I think I'm just holding on to part of the rope. Oh, that man's a cool walrus. That's so much better than... Yeah, that's so much better than
he's
your...
He's after me! He's after me!
That's so much better than your costume. Oh, okay, the Viking committed suicide.
Yeah, the walrus went down with me.
Turn him to face me so I can punch him some more.
Who's the blue guy?
I don't know, he's just a dinosaur man who's walking backwards. He's called... Wait, that's Tacklepocalypse! He's in my chat, isn't he? I recognise the name. Maybe from the YouTube comments, actually. Alright, yeah, let's... Also, Reaper, we can't hear you.
Oh, that's because I'm not talking.
Oh, okay. Just checking.
I'm spending, like...
Let go of my head!
Way too much time trying to figure out how to...
You're holding on to Reaper's beard.
You could try leaving and re-entering, but you might lose your space.
Yeah, that's why I don't want to try that.
Here, I'm making you mate with the nerdy Dwayne office worker. For my amusement. Have we seen a single knockout? Oh, there we go. Alright, there we go.
Damn it.
Let's see if that
body slam. No, god damn it! The reversal. No.
Okay, let's see if I can actually control.
Tackle. Yeah. Thanks for your support. Now die. Oh, the cat's knocked out. Body slam!
Wait, no. God.
Okay.
I will join back on you in a second.
I'm filming a rap video. The sound's going in later. How did you survive?
Do you also see that red thing in the water?
Oh yeah, I do. What is that?
I think it's Taco's hut.
You go find out. How are you surviving? There we go.
Ah, damn it.
But yeah, now they know that there's a Viking hat in the game.
Oh,
I
no.
want it.
It could be like... Was this Kickstarted?
DLC.
Not DLC, like Kickstarted bonuses.
Okay.
I hope
not. Okay. There we go. Now it should work.
God damn it! Oh, the nut shot. Oh, hey, yeah, it's Tacklepocalypse. He's in the chat. I don't mind.
Maybe.
I don't mind. It's fine. I'm amazed you got in, Kevin. Given that it was full when we first tried, or it would have been full with our numbers.
The pool Valorous is after me. Every game. Every game is after me.
He's jealous of your evolved poo hat. It's the only part he doesn't have. There, I'll body slam him. Damn it, I almost did. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong one. Sorry, you look identical. It's hard to tell. No, that's the wrong one. this is not effective tag teaming at all. Ow. Right. Oh, I'm getting knocked out for a long time now. He just did a flip.
He lost his Viking hat.
Go, Mikey.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no! He's awake!
Yeah, if I get knocked out, I get knocked out for a long time now. I've been knocked out like 5 times.
It's my hat.
There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna keep trying until I join you.
Spinning bird kick. His pauldrons are like glitching out for me.
I'm gonna keep trying to join you.
Oh damn. This walrus is like remorseless. It's a hell of a dance. Unhand me, Viking. Hey, there you go.
Beat the crap out of someone so they leave.
Okay. I'm kind of just enjoying. I'm enjoying what those two are doing.
I don't know what you're doing. But I wish you could at least spectate. Like,
yeah.
If it's full.
Oh no, his stamina ran out. Let me have it. It's mine.
But my controller is working now, finally.
That's good. I've got the hat! His current strength is amazing. He's spinning us both.
I haven't played this game in so long. Oh, I'm in. Okay.
There you go. Prove it. What are we doing right now?
Core is lifting you.
Okay, yep. Story checks out so far. And,
you're holding on to CR, I assume it is?
Yep, CR is here. Well,
did they fix the knockout thing?
My hat.
It starts short and then gets longer the more you get knocked out.
Okay, so they did fix it. Also, hello everybody that I'm streaming to. Sorry about all the technical difficulties. God. Now we should get back to the super hobo beating people up for money.
Ah! Knocked himself out. Core, no.
Core is the strong.
Oh, so I can't remember if it's been in since you last played, but you can hold left trigger to get our names up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I think it has, but I just never did it.
And you can turn the camera with the D-pad. On some maps, anyway.
It's been God a while since I played this. I think the last time I played it, when we had that really bad...
When the knockouts were 2 seconds long and we couldn't do anything, yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, look... I'm trying to knock you out the ring to get to the next match.
One of you two get out of there. One of you. What is Court doing?
He's got a Viking hat. Oh! Okay.
See, I don't see the Viking hat. I just see Court flying about.
And CR Shoryuken. Oh no, the hat! Come back, hat! Come back!
The hat's hit the camera.
Come back!
I don't see what this hat, this magical invisible hat that you guys are talking about.
Body slam the poo!
Finally.
About time.
No, no.
Grab him by the hand. Grab him by the hand.
Oh! Oh.
Put your butt in the air like you just don't care? Okay.
It's the fox thing to
Control.
Do.
Control. Let's do this. I got this. Super hobo?
There's some commands that are mod only, yes. Like the one for the competition.
No, let me go, CR! I'm trying to figure out the control.
I think we lost the Viking.
Aww. But we gained,
That might be why I couldn't see his hat.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Because I took his...
Oh no! Oh no!
I come bearing gifts.
Come on! Okay, I saved you.
Yeah, teamwork.
I lived.
Oh no!
Oh no!
That's our kid.
Oh wait, I'm alive! Oh no, never mind.
Are you trying to mate with that pillar?
Court, come on, where were you? I saved you, and what happened?
I was climbing a pillar.
Oh.
Yeah, punch him! Punch him!
He's knocked
punch.
Out. Oh wait, no, he's awake. Oh no.
Oh.
Yeah, save me!
that was mutually assured destruction right there.
Ooh, baby, a triple.
Yeah, that was a triple.
I know
killer.
That reference, Tapakoi. I know that reference.
It's a Call of Duty video, isn't it?
I think that's from Northern Lion. But...
No, it's from a Call of Duty video.
Oh, okay. Wait, no!
What are you doing?
I was holding on to Core. I was trying to do that. How do you do that?
I don't know what that is. Oh, you mean hold B if you mean fall over.
Okay. See, I was holding A and it just sat me down.
Yeah,
like,
A sits you down.
And then he grabbed me and pulled me down.
Yeah.
Is he called Epic Batman?
What?
Epic Batman?
I thought it was called Epic Batman. Dude, I can't turn the camera, so I don't know when the signs are coming anymore.
They're not coming.
Safe.
Not yet.
I'm driving the car.
I just hear bodies. Now they're coming. I just hear bodies like... Yeah, now you might want to go down.
A little help. Little help.
There's another one.
Nope. Little help.
Hey, this is...
Who else is alive?
CR is inside the truck.
I can't get out. Come pull my legs.
This is like a version of Optimus Prime.
Oh, there I go.
I like how your body was literally like bouncing back there. Just. Call of Duty, League of Legends, and Overwatch apparently.
Hmm. Yeah, but one had to be the original. Everything else is just a reference.
Oh yeah.
Time to fly.
I haven't been on this map before.
But the first time it spins up, you get shot into the air. The second time, you get sucked into the ground. I think we're all just waiting for the suck.
The suck.
Yep. I wouldn't stay to the right.
Yeah, don't go to the left or right. Don't.
I took out the floor,
Bro. Aerial burly bro, oh, no. Let's do it.
I'm going to go back here so I don't fall down.
No!
Oh no!
No! We're alive.
I got knocked out.
I can't see a damn thing. Oh. Oh yeah, you like actually that. You did pull part of the floor up.
That clip that you did is probably the best clip I've seen in a while.
It was something. Oh, gravity's not on your side now. He's got you in an arm bar.
Just take him to the edge.
Come on!
Valnar grabbed the grit.
Probably. That probably will be, depending on how long this goes for. Who got the grit? That was Valnar, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
My tail's stuck in the floor to start with. Here. Well, they used to fall off really easily.
The grits.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No, leave me alone.
Oh, come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it.
Grab me. I'm trying to pull off this thing.
I pulled one off earlier.
I bet you did. Was your wife watching?
Hey. Maybe.
Oh. Stylish. I am the knight.
I'm a tiny bit stuck here.
This is no place for dweebs.
No!
Get out of here!
I'm inside the floor. Sorry, help!
Uh oh.
Yeah,
little bunny, probably.
Help!
Uh oh.
To make up for me not being able to be at streams for the past couple days.
Uh oh.
Jack, I think you mean Dwight, not Dwayne.
I do mean Dwight. Yes. Muscle, hello.
Help me!
Great
help
game.
help me!
Oh,
wow, Kor.
Where is Kor?
Kor's on the far end, and his head and arms are stuck through the grate. Everything else is below it.
Alright, I'm coming over to help you, don't worry.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, yeah,
no,
yeah.
No. Okay, he got it. That's Valinor.
The sweet embrace of death awaits you, Valinor. Alright, I guess meat won that one.
Beef.
We need owl for all the dead burbs.
Maybe. Burbs.
He's too busy working like a chump.
Well, that's what I was doing the past couple days. I missed Monster Hunter, I'm sad. LCR, get off me!
He also missed a long-running grandma joke for Use Your Words.
I know, I want to play that game with you. I haven't yet to play that game with you.
It's real good, now that it works. No, you tried to kill me and yourself there. Yep, use Tacklepocalypse's leverage to get up onto... Oh no!
Let's Hello. Turn!
Pull! No, wrong person.
No!
See you in hell!
No, let go of me! Let go of me! Taco!
There's someone on the wing.
Super Hobo is
I'm cleaning my ear, it's fine. Just
No!
Just
no!
cleaning my ear like Taco. Cats do. There, my
Taco,
ear's clean now.
Fox,
ah! Get out of here! No! Oh!
Damn it!
Tilt it! Tilt the blimp!
I'll try.
It'll go right off.
Alright, I'm trying to tilt it. Is it working? Is it turning?
It looks like
Oh, yes! Yep, I found it! Yes! Tilt
I
the
think
blimp.
Sarah's pushing it too. Oh,
I've never seen it tilt that much.
I'd laugh if like the whole blimp just crashes.
That would be great.
Oh. Well, I've seen the
So I tapped
explode.
Out for like 10 seconds and the blimp is turned sideways almost.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna have to go get him.
What happens if all of the everyone just stands on one side?
If it comes down to just us, we can test.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna try and do this stylishly. If it ends in my death, whatever.
You mean the one I tried to do?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna die.
This is where Taco killed me.
Nope.
I like the nice knockout sound right before you.
At least I didn't get to experience death because I was unconscious.
That's true. Crashes into the beef side. Oh, here we go. Leave me alone, CR.
Oh.
Leave me alone.
Hoppa! Get the hell out of my dancing arena. We're tipping this too much. If y'all want to throw bits at my crotch, feel free. Hey, orgies cost extra. If you want to include animals, that's even more. He lives!
We're running off! We're running off! Hey Reaper, help me on this side, we're running off!
He wants you to dip it that way too. Hang on, I can help. Oh no, I can't because he's holding on to me. No!
Oh no, no, don't let go!
Let's go!
Thank you, Lush Shrub! No! Let go of me! There we go. Right, now we can. Uh oh. Now we can go on a magical adventure because I tip it from in here, you pull it from out there.
Let's go.
Yep, it's going,
Goodbye, Sierra!
It's starting to break, the buoys are breaking. Oh, I wish I could turn the camera fully around.
I laugh if we get far out enough that the buoy's completely breaking and the whole thing sinks.
Oh, no!
What the hell happened there?
Rip tackle.
Can't get in here.
Oh, no. Almost. I got in style at least. Yeah.
Dance. Cheer. Dance for your streamers. Or your viewers.
Your streamers.
Oh, I danced out. I danced too hard and too fast. Yeah. There we go. Sierra's just watching a man in a fox suit and a hobo punch each other in a cage. Oh!
No!
Oh! Advantage mine.
No! Hobo!
He has to shout hobo for his powers to activate. Can I get across to the ice or have we drifted too far? Hang on.
I was close.
I'm going to drift it back towards CR so I can punch him. Yeah. Uh-oh. It's kind of working. It's kind of working.
You're turning around.
Shit.
It was working until you started going in that direction.
CR, jump over here. You won't.
Yeah, CR just sitting there like, this is fine. This is fine. He almost made it.
Oh!
Super Hobo is trying to mount the fox this time? Maybe.
Yes, this is Gang Beasts. Oh, new people.
Hey, random.
He's dressed like
Balinor.
A nerd.
Balinor, don't do it! No, off the rope, off the rope.
Punch the nerd!
No, leave me alone! Bad kitty!
Oh no, he's got hold of the butt. No, don't touch the tail! No! Okay. Let go of right hand. Raise right hand, that's not gonna work. I am dead. Yeah. Damn you, gravity!
No, court, no! No, let go of me! Let me go! So I can get over to the side!
Oh!
Where the heck am I? I'm gonna die.
Tackle Apocalypse is making sure they all die.
Wow, the red one stayed alive.
Oh, he's still alive.
It's not gonna be alive for much longer.
Nerds!
Damn you, I actually have seen this explode before.
Oh!
Like, a glitch happened, I guess, which broke every single bit of rope at the same time.
I'd like to see that.
Weird.
I think I made a highlight of it, but I'm not sure. It was funny, because it was like the match started and the things just went all weird.
We can get rid of the nerd and then... Oh no, the ladder! Pull back the ladder!
No!
It's our
help
ladder!
Galadar, help me!
Oh wait, no, maybe we want to go over there. Tackle. We probably want to go over there now.
They don't get the ladder. Make sure they don't get over here. This is our...
I need the ladder to get over there, don't let go! Yes! No. Yes, I'm here! Hello, friends! Ah!
I got knocked.
Alright, now we don't need the ladder. It's oh, damn. There goes. Oh no, the ladder's on the other side!
Goodbye, Tackle.
Eh. Oh, it keeps on locking onto you. Oh no! Oh no! There's still time. Oh no!
Let's see, Super Hobo or Dwight versus Fox?
I mean, Flick will have more stamina and he actually can stand on things.
Oh, no, CR fell onto it as well. Oh no. Oh, okay.
No!
I'm determined to get this last rope off.
Almost.
No, I can't. It's so awkward because I can't get the viewing angle. I'm just going to kick CR instead. There. Eh. Eh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Well, at least we went down hugging.
Hold me.
As we're about to hit the ground, I can put him underneath me and maybe survive.
But you're the fox, you'd be the fluffy one.
I'd like to be the alive one, though.
Come here, Taco! Taco!
I got a hat somehow, so now I'm just... I'm just strutting with it. No! Oh god, why is this happening? No. Oh. Oh god, I'm gonna get pulled in half.
I'm coming with you, CR!
Kick him!
Wrong.
Kick
that
him!
Wrong.
They can't get out! There we go! Ugh, no. Chuck slam! Get out of here! Oh no, there's a...
What's going on?
CR's
what's
trying to get the man off the vent. The pipe, no. I mean. Why do you keep on trying to suicide with those balls?
I'm trying to say, no, of course. Valinor! No! Why, Valinor? Why? Why have you forsaken me?
Top 10 enemy betrayers.
CR just ran past me and punched me in the face.
That's what we call a drive-by.
Top 10 times a fox attacked a man.
Ah, damn it! I ran out of stamina just as I got up. We can't all go up at the same time because it will target each other.
That's what she said.
Rather than grabbing, unfortunately.
I mean, who doesn't want that fox booty? I don't know, I think I was playing with Soul Food, and there was a time where I literally just, like, got on his back and, like, sat there the entire time controlling him.
I really enjoy the way these guys run. They have like this punishing walk.
Oh yeah, it's almost the killing floor, almost as good as the Killing Floor 2 Zed walk that they do.
The John Cena one.
Yeah, the one where they look like a badass.
I'm trying to open the door.
No, I thought I had a hold of him. He's unconscious. I keep on knocking him out, but I can't get him out of his damn hidey hole.
Just a rule.
See, I missed joke flick that you missed a joke. I keep knocking him out, but I can't get him off.
Uh-huh. I'm concentrating on trying to get the... I pulled his head onto the back of the pipe and knocked him out that way. But he's not falling, unfortunately.
CR, no!
I have to admit, your like flick fox costume emote is really funny.
Mm-hmm.
Who did that one?
Felicia.
Felicia, nice.
Mm-hmm. No, pulled his feet that time. Oh, maybe that's the ticket. Maybe I can crush him between the pipe and the ground.
Matter of principle now.
Yep. It's targeting him though.
And before CR gets up there in like 2 seconds and gets him down.
Oh, he was up there already, I saw. Damn it. Alright, if you want to go at it for a little while, I can move over. I've been trying for a little bit. Alright, you do or don't? You don't.
Candy! I think he's showing himself off to the camera. Oh, yeah.
Well, I got higher than him, so I think that means I win. I can't lift him out, though, that's the thing.
There he's out!
Yeah, but he needs to be knocked out. And then I just knocked him back in the goddamn hole. The same problem exists. Yes!
There
you go! Yeah, you're coming with me, you little shit! Oh, there's a timer!
There's a timer!
Holy shit! Although, it needs to trigger a lot sooner.
Just wait it out.
Yeah, we should wait it out just to teach him a goddamn lesson. Yeah, it needs to appear like a minute sooner, I think.
It's actually cool that they didn't state that, though.
Hmm.
Like, they just keep improving this game over and over again. Hello, King Wolfgar!
I'm doing the snake.
Also, hello, Radder Z... I can't do the whole... I can't pronounce the whole thing, but... Hello. They did finally add a timer.
Squirtle nerd.
Okay.
Get the T-Dry. Oh,
yeah. I concur.
Paper. Don't punch me.
Unfortunately, with everyone going for him, there's going to be some collateral damage.
Ow!
Oh, damn.
Just get punched out.
He's hiding. No.
I can't do anything.
Bad taco. Bad taco.
There we go. Ooh, hat.
I think I can knock you out by punching you in the kidney. Hold on, that was round one, okay? Come on, the bell rang.
Did
you hear the bell? Did you not hear the bell?
And I'm holding on to that, I'm not letting go.
This guy is holding my nose.
Oh, maybe I will let go once.
Get off! Oh, what's that? There we go. Okay. Hey! No, you heard the bell ring. That means time out.
I'm like a cat with catnip when I have this hat.
Now that you say that,
you I've lost count of the times I've seen a cat do this. Oh no! My hat! I need it. It makes me touch the sky or kiss the sky, whatever the drug expression is. Ah! I've gone into a blind rage.
No, don't punch me.
I got the hat! Holy shit!
Oh no, he's got a taste. It's like spice and gungeon. Run, stop killing the machine! Get out of here! How on earth did you get back in? Get out!
No, CR! It's my hat, you can't have it!
Yeah.
No, Flick!
No, the hat! It fell out! Oh no.
Go get it.
No, come
go
on, there's only one person I haven't knocked out this entire match. Someone else got one person, and the rest were mine. Oh no. But I've been knocked out too many times. Annoying. Yeah, indeed. Oh no.
That's you done.
It's a legendary butt slam. Oh, the double feet stomp. I'm not a Goomba. Oh! Oh. Did the M. Bison foot drop there. Ah.
He grabbed you by the leg and the arm.
I'm awake! I'm awake! Get out! Get! Damn it. Get under! Get under! No!
You're not
oh!
Long.
Jesus! The reversal though! The reversal though!
It's like one of you guys die!
We're trying! We're really trying!
I think the knockout time is a bit too short now.
It might be server specific.
Might be.
I stayed down for quite a bit there.
Yeah,
God damn it! Nothing I can do works! No! No! Damn Royal Praise Rumble rules! I got 5 people out yet still lost.
The way it works! Yes, all praise the hat.
Oh, hey, it's just all us. Everyone else left.
All praise the cone. All praise the
cone. I just knocked myself out. Raise your hands and hold A. Oh wait, no, press A.
Oh, yeah.
How did I do that? Oh, and then in the air, press X, and you can knock yourself out on the floor. Or B, sorry, whichever one it is to go belly flop. Yeah, B.
I can't belly flop, I can butt slide, though.
Let go of me!
Fluffy tail! Fluffy tails.
You're not allowed two fluffy tails, let alone... Oh, sorry, one, let alone two.
My fluffy tails!
God damn it.
I'm like the crazy cat lady.
Yeah, oh, no. I stayed down for a long time there, I'm still not up.
No! Leave me alone!
It's the only way.
Damn you!
The funniest part is I lived.
Okay, now I'm just gonna hold you while this train comes by, okay? I'm trying to backcourt up into the train. Just let it happen, Corey. Just let it... No! No!
Can we have a flick rip remote? If you want to do one, by all means.
Let me out! You stay down there.
Oh!
No!
Ow!
Fist of Fury.
Run away! Run away! Taco is still alive. Taco is trying to hoard all the cones.
He has succeeded.
He has all the cones. We have to kill Taco.
No, he's just unconscious on them.
Quit messing with the cones. Oh!
Oh, damn it, he lived!
Jesus!
Oh, no! Oh, wait, I'm alive? Oh, okay. I'm alive, but I'm... Most of my life is spent unconscious. I'm that koala from Pokemon Sun and Moon.
Kumala.
The koala, yeah, if you're...
Leave me alone, Flick! No! No! No!
I wonder if I can grab a train.
Do it. You can grab.
I'm gonna try.
You can jump on them if you hold on to above the tunnels.
Come on!
He did!
Absolute madman.
I just wanted to hold Court's head over the tracks when the train goes by, but.
Just press his head against the train as it goes past.
That's what I was trying to do, and then he started jumping around.
I think I've seen that movie.
Yeah, I've seen that done. Take cover and just wait.
I'm showing my butt off to Valinor.
Or the new person who's very, very suave. That's a hobo that's won the lottery.
Back that butt up.
I'm trying to steer the trucks into each other. Hang on a minute, there's a fox here. How dare he? Oh, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, he's within the truck. He is now one with the truck. Shit.
You better jump.
Nope.
I'll save you, Flick!
Oh my god, what is going on back there? Those other two are stuck inside the truck, I think.
I can't see.
Oh, you can't control the camera in this one.
Yeah.
Thought you could.
Sometimes you seem to be able to, and sometimes you can't. Maybe if you're inspecting
it
all.
This guy's going inside the car.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, now you are as well. Good job.
Help! 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 I can't get out. No.
You have to try and knock him out or something. Because if you're both stuck forever, we're doomed. We need more signposts. Damn it. Oh no.
Oh no.
Well, the Reaper is being consumed by the truck.
I'm struggling, I'm fighting against it. Oh!
Oh, there's the rest of our bodies just getting rolled. Oh, one of the trucks in the background is crashing.
I'm going in.
I can't turn my camera, so I don't.
Ah!
Oh, hey, you're free. Maybe you could grab his feet.
My screen about the trucks in the back just fell through the world.
Nice.
I can't turn my camera, so
no,
I can't see.
No, I can't turn them either. Aren't I glad there's a timer now? Yes, I am. Well, I'm glad in general. I just wish
it happened
sooner.
I'm punching someone, I think.
No, it's just you and the guy stuck in the truck. Everyone else is dead.
Okay, hold on, wait, I might get to actually see my...
I think he's saying that he's stuck. I mean, I can't hear him, but that'll be what he's saying. You're at where his feet are, but I don't know if you can pull him.
I'm trying.
Oh, he's trying to get out, but he can't.
I'm trying to grab his...
It's only 150 seconds, so...
You just throw yourself out the back. Because he's stuck. Okay. It isn't that he isn't doing anything, it's just that he's stuck.
Okay. Super Hobo learns how to dodge and roll.
Hey, Reaper, kill yourself. End this.
See, you gotta tuck and roll. You gotta tuck and roll. You learned that from jumping trains.
That sounds like something a hobo would say. Story checks out. What the hell's wrong with my camera? I'm getting dramatic cam for this one, apparently.
I'm going to grab hold of this.
Oh yeah, I want to hold a floorboard. It's coming
with
me.
Hold on to the reins.
I'm going to hold on to Flick. Okay, let's go.
Let's grab this.
Yeah, it's coming with us!
Well,
I've got two!
Oh no, he does have two. They're not affected by the fan, though.
I suicided with the random.
I see Reaper's cape stuck in midair.
Yep.
The brown fox is gonna just get sucked into the ground.
No. Oh no. 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 Don't suck me down. No, I'm not ready. I don't want to go yet. This isn't how it ends. No. Okay. Maybe it is. Maybe it is.
Come on, Flick. You can do it.
Not with the suction as it is. No. Hold on for dear life. Stop spinning, damn it.
I'm actually surprised the brown fox is still alive.
Yeah, same.
The fans ended just as I still see Reaper's cape stuck in the roof.
Yep, so do I.
No Attack Apocalypse, no! We could have lived like kings! Damn it.
No! No!
Oh god.
I'm just waiting for the next airtime.
Whee!
Oh, he's getting sucked into the side.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, now they are too.
Oh no. Oh! Oh no!
No, no, no!
What? He wins! He won as only his lower half was currently being chewed up.
I think I went in face
funny
first.
Funny boy, though. I don't think we actually have the space for the entering in this game.
I don't remember which one it was either, so.
Yeah, we don't know what server it is either. I mean, if you find us.
Yeah, Tackle Box was able to just find us.
Yeah, if you find us and get it, then go for it. No, CR!
I think you should be aware that Flick is on top of the sign.
Fallen, are you? You traitor.
Hold on. Truce until we kill Flick.
Who's left?
Me and CR.
Reaper and CR.
Come for you, Flick.
Okay.
Trying to.
I don't see you. Where are you? Oh, you're over that side. I just jumped up the middle. Uh-oh.
Can't
uh-oh.
Make it.
That's, uh-oh. Don't want to be doing that.
Can't make it. No. Don't. Hobos can't climb. One weakness.
Thank you, Slayer 9559, for 7 months in a row. Did not know foxes can climb like that. Well, now you do.
Oh. Oh.
Hello.
Hello. CR made it. I'll pull you up. Oh, now I'm pulling you off. That's something different.
Well, I mean... you guys do on your own time.
Let go of my ear!
I want to kiss first.
Ah.
I didn't climb all this way for nothing.
God.
Han, I'm coming. Let me join.
Help! No means no. Oh, no. You know what? I'm just going to let go.
No! No!
I weighed up my options and decided the sweet embrace of death was the logical conclusion.
CR, just jump off.
Where's the snitch? That would be Valinor.
Reaper's still alive.
No, not, I'm dead.
Oh. Do a flying kick and knock him into the distance, anime style. Almost dead.
He's trying to, like, stomp me into the ground. I'm gonna.
Orgies cost extra. Yeah, Glasgow kiss him, that's fine too.
Goomba
stomp. Or Goomba stomp.
I,
all these options.
I'm honestly stuck. Oh, there you go.
nice little boogie.
Orgies cost extra more if animals are involved. Well, Flicky is a furry. Wait, what?
That's how.
Wait, okay. Get rid of everybody else other than us.
And we will there's Swap Hovel is over here. I have a feeling that Court might be dead.
I slid off.
The camera needs to turn it. Oh, there we go. So now if I...
Push! I think we knocked a few people off.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, yeah, there we go. There you go. There's the tip. Oh! I don't think it'd go any further than that, though. It's bouncing back now. Oh, somehow.
Okay, now pull it.
Pull it?
Well, we were like, you know.
Yeah, I don't know which way to push.
Oh god.
Well, I'm like standing on top of it now.
Uh oh. It's not tipping back this time, is it? Oh wait, there we go. I let go of wine and started doing it. There.
Okay, let's go the other way now.
Alright, I'm back up if I can. Beef! Yeah. Beef! Hello, friends!
Reaper, please don't grab me there.
Hello! I'm helping! Swap Hole was gonna kill us all.
Let go of my leg!
Father's trying to kill us all! Oh, God!
Oh, let go! We were just like sliding down. Like, no! Creating a chain. Yeah, okay. Valor needs a safe word.
Clearly, the Swab Hobo paid for that to happen because he just watched. I'm sorry, I've got to go to work and do my shift. No, Valor! No! What are you doing?
That's okay. I took over your hours.
Oh, well, if a Hobo's the one doing the cage dancing, it must be a Tuesday morning.
Well, I mean.
Nope, it's like casual Fridays.
Oh! It is casual Fridays. Still need to double check whether or not you can sail away on the ice now that it's had this update.
Oh, fuck.
Didn't somebody do that last time?
I used to be good at getting into the thing, but now I can't get in there.
But
anymore.
I think the patch.
I can't dance for money! Not that my chat's gonna give me any.
Creblord. Oh, hey, look, he's in. Oh, no, he almost did. He's remembering his previous life when he had to be the Tuesday morning stripper. I mean, pole dancer. Cage dancer. Whore.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're not allowed to touch the merchandise. See, that's what happens. The bouncer gets you.
Oh.
You hear that intense slapping?
I like how Court like, said, oh shit, it too. Happens. So I was like...
Oh, if we get rid of Saboteur, we can have this all to ourselves and kill those people in the green team. And especially the cat. Alright, Hobo versus Hobo, I won't intervene.
Well, so much for the cat.
Excellent. Oh no. Oh damn, alright, we have to destroy the red base.
No!
We have to destroy the red base, it's the only way to kill him.
Okay. Hold on, before you do that...
I was going to say, yeah, you probably want to not be on that side. Can't break the wire. Oh wait, it is broken. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. Alright, break this one over here.
Taco, sacrifice yourself.
Break that one. Break it, Reaper. Now, quick, break it. The wire you're holding on to, break it. I won't go near you, so...
I'm trying!
Go, punch it.
Let me break it.
Oh, he's dead.
It's just you three left.
Oh, is it? Yeah. I thought the guy was inside.
No, Taco! Taco, don't betray me!
Oh, God.
Don't betray me, you taco!
Tacos are very untrustworthy.
Evil taco!
This music is real bumping.
It's not even a cat. It should be a taco cat.
No!
But it's a taco apocalypse.
Yeah, but you should be in a cat costume.
Alright, you hear about taco apocalypse? You're using the wrong costume. Change it immediately.
Also, taco cat spelled backwards is taco cat.
Oh my god.
Frozen Japanese!
He's correct.
I'm glad that you think this game is one of the most entertaining to watch us play, because it's one of the most entertaining to play when it works.
Oh, when it works, yeah.
When it works.
I got this.
You say that just as I think my stream may have died. Either that or I just lost connection to the chat. Oh, no, it's fine.
The loading's taking a little while too. Oh, there we go.
It was probably changing someone in.
It's ours! Oh, we got
they
it.
Got the goddamn ladder. We have to get over there and fight them for. Oh, never mind. Never mind.
What did you do, Valinor?
Wait, Valinor's over here.
I'll do from home, though.
Let me over there with you, Flick.
Well, we've got a saboteur, quite literally.
I'm trying to give away my hiding place.
We're trying to get rid of the one who's not in the call. Oh, we're all staying unconscious.
I'm trying.
Oh god. I got him. Wait, I'm unconscious and yet standing up.
No, you're laying down for me.
Alright, yeah, I fell over now. Okay, I'm fine.
Yeah, that went bad real quick.
Hang on, if we break these two wires, then they'll touch. The two platforms will touch. No, the two on this end, I mean.
You're trying to touch the tips?
Yeah, I want the tips to touch.
There you go. Touch the tips.
I want to straddle both at the same time. Oh, yeah! Another boundary broken. Oh, shit. I wanted to get on top next. Also, this is killing the frame rate, whatever we're doing.
Flick wanted to get on top, okay.
Oh. No! Let go! I need to kiss the sky. Eh. Eh. Oh god. How are we living through all of this? Oh wait, yeah, we're killing the frame rate of something fierce.
My frame rate's fine. I don't know what you're doing.
Ah.
Well, I figure an innuendo would be what drags Kezis out of the woodwork. That is true.
Yeah, my frame rate goes to shit every time I jump up here.
Because it doesn't want you touching tips.
Ow. Wait. You knocked me out somehow. With your feet, I think?
I think he headbutted you.
Maybe. Oh, I heard that. Yeah, it was getting laggy in there for some reason. It's back to being fine now, as I say, for whatever reason. Actually, no, it's not. We're still dropping a little bit of frames.
That was weird with what happened to your stream earlier, though.
Mm-hmm.
Because of the league tournament on.
Oh. Oh, there's someone over here trying to get on the pipe. We have to stop him.
Da 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 da.
Stop it! Stop it!
Da 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 da.
Bad hobo.
Da da da. My kitty. This is my kitty. There. Nobody can have him.
I stopped the jelly man.
La 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 la. My kitty.
Oh no.
My kitty.
Frames, please.
My kitty.
Okay, kitty's been bad. He's got to go into the grinder. Make him into dinner.
My kitty.
No!
Did I get you?
He was a bad kitty.
But I play earlier? I finished XCOM 2.
He was a bad kitty.
Up you go. Okay. Now we're gonna cheer for the fox to get killed, okay?
Okay.
Ah, unhand the tail!
Yeah?
I've got you by the mustache. Oh.
There! He's looking
at him. No, that's a dinosaur that he's killing. I think she hears Port laughing.
Oh no. Oh no! Nah. CR's just waiting to fight the winner.
No, I can't get out.
Oh, okay, well that's...
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, he is liking the kitty. Don't ask me what she's saying, I don't understand half of it anyway.
Kill the office worker.
Apparently you're eating the next
one. Oh. The office worker got pushed too far.
I'm teaching her that various animals in the grinder can become food.
I am.
I'm trying to leap off with both of us. Ow.
CR is just too good at reversals.
You can do it, CR!
Oh no.
CR!
Good job!
Frames are back. They're fine now.
Save the frames!
Save the froms.
Come back here, kitty!
Back here, kitty.
Bit of bad kitty. No, bad fox.
Oh! Ow! God damn.
Let go, kitty.
CR!
Oh, I keep on getting backhanded.
I got kitty.
Bad court.
Use my feet style. Use capoeira.
No, I died.
Oh no. Bonner's dead with his eyes open. Oh, because he was being sneaky. Yeah. One of us is gonna have to let go sooner or later.
Take care, King.
Take care. Let go, kitty.
She is 3. Sure, I'll let you try the next round.
Oh wow, that was a lot of people at once there.
You just press random buttons until people die.
I wake up sooner or later. There we are. Ow. This new style of yours of crawling is annoyingly effective.
No.
Ow. Yep. There we go. Ow.
Okay. 11 months, that's pretty dang young.
Oh, the backhander.
No.
What the hell? You just gave me a cap for winning.
I know how much you like the hats. Okay, ready? You do the movement, I'll do the butt punching.
Oh dear. The butt punching. Got it. There's no traffic cones.
I'm gonna grab this train. Don't bother me.
I'm gonna stand on the train.
My movement at the moment.
It's my plan.
So any and all movement I'm doing is at the whim of the 3-year-old.
Goodbye.
There, I just rode the train. Oh.
That's the camera. That's
I rode the train and came back. I'm going to do it again. Except it's probably better to do it on this end, if it's possible.
Hold the first to back.
Yep.
Control.
No! No! Other way! Okay, well,
I've grinded on both trains now. They're mine. I've scented them.
Okay.
I don't actually know if foxes do that, but whatever. I don't see Arnold's how to get out from that side. Oh, hello there. That was a true Mr. Smith moment right there. Agent Smith, rather.
You're still alive.
You live, Tacklepocalypse. Finish the job. Oh, the reversal!
Oh no, Tacko!
Oh, his hat fell off! He's just a naked jelly man now.
Okay.
But that I'm lifting by the crotch.
Oh no, oh no, you need to get out.
What did I miss?
Jelly man.
Come on, train, God's sake.
3 is... It's fun having a 3-year-old, but it's crazy. Like, they're too smart for their own good. And she's really sneaky about stealing phones.
Oh, we've got a new tramp who I think had some kind of psychotic breakdown.
Can't let go. No.
Oh shit. Well, that was a bit quick. Valnar has hold of both trucks.
Come on. Do it.
Oh no.
As long as I can.
When we get to the new level one more time, we'll do one more rotation back to it and then stop there.
Okay. There, get him. He's dead.
Carl.
You gotta jump.
Jump now.
No.
Oh! You freed him. Hey. You're holding him by the balls and killing him.
My first win of the night.
Hey. Kurt did grab that man by the dick and leaped to his doom, to be fair. But...
Just like his Twitter, am I right?
Yes!
Okay, now I'm gonna try to grab a hold.
He lived!
Okay, good.
How is he doing that?
He's holding on!
Superman!
Wriggle.
What's that aerial thing called where you fly in the air with holding everybody's hands and stuff?
Synchronized falling. Yo!
I can't see. We gotta get back up.
Speak for yourself. I'm holding on to CR.
Let me go, God.
CR, you need to save me before it sucks. CR. Yep. Yeah. It's gonna suck us both in.
I made it! I managed to get
Yeah, don't let go. Never let go. Oh no. I'm holding on to the thing. Okay, there
I
go.
I'm literally just sitting right here on this thing. CR is still alive.
Wait, what? Yep. Oh no, my god, he is!
He's like getting his legs stumped, but he's still alive.
His feet are just stumps now. You don't need to climb out, just wait for it to do the thing. Oh no, this is... I can't see. Yeah, I never can. You're holding on. It's about to start getting faster.
Reaper!
Hold Y so you're definitely above the spinning.
Reaper! How could you?
There you go! Oh no, you're gonna be both dead.
Go, Reaper!
I'm alive!
Wait, he is alive! How is he alive? He is! He's holding on to you, there he is.
Fight me.
Do those fans on the side ever turn
fight
off?
Me.
I don't think they do. Oh, he's gonna. This is a chair match now.
Fight
me. CR lives.
It is a cool map, yeah.
I do love this map as one of the best new ones.
You can't lift it because of the suction. Oh, something's gone now, though.
He-Man! I doubt you're really alive. Well, my head was in the blades, but other than that, I mean, I'm a hobo. I don't need a brain.
The other guy is not dead yet, but he will be in a second. There he is.
Yeah, he's dead now. Just you two.
The cat's laid a trap and refuses to move. Oh, there's another floorboard gone.
I forgot to record episodes of this, so I'm just gonna upload the VOD.
Oh, you're gonna fall unconscious! Down you go.
Reaper is, CR is still
alive. He's still alive!
Oh yeah, so
he's holding on by an arm. But if this thing, if he doesn't get up top when this thing starts spinning again... I don't think he'll make it.
Oh,
here it comes. Oh, here it comes.
Here it comes.
Wait, does it go up or down now?
This is down.
Oh.
Oh, wow!
He wins!
Oh, you're still alive!
Oh, wow. You didn't even hit any of the spinners, either.
Yeah, Valor just went straight down.
Oh, my tail's stuck in the floor again. So when we get one more go on the new level, then we'll stop.
Okay.
Ow. Oh, crap. No! The floor betrayed me!
I'm still not getting, like, half of the features.
How do you mean, the grabbing?
I can't switch cameras or have the names pop up.
That happens sometimes and rejoining fixes it, but I wouldn't at this stage.
Weird. Wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah, just persist.
It's almost over anyway.
Now Portal's still alive playing. That's a good song.
With me crashing.
Yeah. No, let go of me! Pushing.
This was a triumph. I'm making it out here a huge success.
Bullet! Valor, get off! Bad kitty!
Oh no, yeah, I keep forgetting Valinar's suicidal on this map. God damn it, Valinar, no!
Bad kitty.
You mustn't like blimps.
Okay, Court, you know what to do. Push!
Push,
okay. Damn you, push!
Yeah, Court's
pushing, alright? He's not just sitting there or anything. Well, teamwork of sorts.
Where the heck is Tech gone?
No! Court, let go! Court! Okay, here we go.
No!
Pull it! Oh god, no! Go! Sacrifice yourself for your king!
Oh,
sacrifice for the king!
Jump off!
Hobo!
He'll, don't worry, he'll land on the pile of corpses.
People need them.
The broken bones will cash in his floor.
No, this is too many people to dance for in one
scene. I have to dance for money, okay? I need the money.
Kitty gotta eat. Kitty gotta eat.
I gotta save up for a when Monster Hunter finally comes out for the Switch.
Kitty gotta eat.
Which means my 10 pennies a day.
Kitty's gotta get an ass kicking.
Yes! I broke off two pieces of
Oh my god. I wish I could see what Court's doing.
Bye.
No, I wanna get out now. I wanna get out. Let go of me!
I'll
help you. Wait, no, not this way!
Let go of me!
This is my
fluffy tail!
Oh no! I fell off!
Okay, there, you guys can go now.
Oh, thank you. That worked out great. Unfortunately, Kurt's already fallen, so now I can't see. Oh, CR, do the one on the... yeah.
No!
Grab hold of it and just pull it.
You bad kitty! Let go!
Yeah, there you go, and then just, yeah, both of you, just go to... Goodbye, friends! Thank you for
Keep
the bits,
pulling.
Neil!
Keep pulling!
There we go, that's the perfect camera angle right there. If you get onto that single bit of Ice Reaper, you could do it too. Oh, okay. Yeah, you don't need dice anymore, ice. That's fine. Yep.
Where we are going, we don't need ice.
Yeah, that's what happened to me as well. I just went out of the borders and...
Goodbye, Dashimi.
I'm dancing.
Is that what you call that?
He's dancing better.
That's terrible dancing.
Yeah, the brown guy is better.
Oh, he's doing the can-can. X to kick. Kick him in the teeth.
I'm trying. I'm literally trying to kick him. He has my leg, though.
That's a lot of ball shots, yeah.
I'm trying to kick him off. I'll
Is
hold
there
it.
A way to check your bits on mobile? I have no idea.
Probably not.
One bit is 1 cent. I don't know how that translates into euros.
Hobo learned from Chun-Li how to kick. Oh no!
Make it rain.
Hobo does not like being in a cage with another person. It brings back refreshing.
Oh no! I saw something deep underwater there when the camera turned. I'm not sure what it was.
I'm sad that bits. Are only a sub thing.
Yeah.
Like our partnership thing.
It's because they just include it in your partnership payment.
Yeah.
You don't want to be on red team right now. You don't want to be on
red
team.
Oh god, no. Oh god,
you
no.
You don't want to be on red team! Shit.
Come on.
I don't know where I am.
Stay down. Flick, stay down.
No, I fell down.
I'm going to use your head.
No. I need the camera to turn like just 45 degrees.
I will Goomba stomp you to get on this point.
Oh no.
No.
Oh no. But the stamina though. The stamina though.
I just jumped off.
Nude Man is in the other one. Dope.
Oh, oh Flick, you're still alive? What the hell?
Yeah, I decided to go for it because otherwise I don't think the other guy's gonna move. Valner's trying to kill the green one. Shit!
Oh, green one's gone!
This one's tipping! No!
Bye!
It's closing
the door. Closing
the
door.
Oh god, don't be stuck in a crate with a cat.
CR is just trying to get to us.
Coming with me.
Oh dear.
Come on, CR, you can get it. Also, does anybody else notice that piece of rope that's just hanging there?
Yeah.
I got him.
Like, right there. You don't need to see what's about to happen. Oh, get the ladder. Ladder's ours.
Well, gotta get rid of this guy first.
No, take care of it. No, it's our ladder.
Oh no. God.
I have you, Flick.
Yeah, and this guy's not letting go of me. And it's making
Let
me punch
go
you.
Of me, Taco.
Knock him out. I will save you. I will keep you alive.
There. All right, he's done.
Okay.
All right, now let me use you as a footstool so I can get over to the safe one.
Go get it.
Yeah, I have to let go. There, I'm up. Let go, I need to get the ladder. Unhand me, cat. You don't want any part of this.
Let me up. Okay.
You got me by the ear. I thought I had the ladder, but I don't. I need to grab the ladder, though, and then it's fine.
Oh, God.
Right hand.
Hello.
Stay away from me.
And then left hand. Oh, no.
Hey, get your butt out of my face!
I'm still trying to grab the ladder.
No!
Oh no! Flick. No! Don't let go! No!
Flick, you horrible person.
I was trying to grab the ladder, it made it target you.
The rope's harder to break now? I don't think so.
No.
Doesn't
I would
seem
say
like
it's
it.
Hard. I would say it's harder on the, what's it called, the last map, but not this one.
The crate one? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say on the crate one it is harder. That one, no.
So, are you getting Horizon Zero Dawn?
I was in two minds about getting it at launch, but I guess because of the generosity from Femfility and Biapkoi, I will.
Yeah.
Ideally, I'd like to finish Tomb Raider first, because they're very similar.
Is that console exclusive?
That is PS4 exclusive.
Ah, yeah. Okay. So then
which is why I'm waiting.
Oh my god. What happened to Tacopocalypse's stomach? I have to save him from himself because his stomach is being taken to space.
Let me see. Oh god!
I'm pulling his head!
Okay, I'll help you.
No, you're holding on to me, not Tackle Buggles.
God, he's so heavy, I can't.
Yeah, I know, he's stuck in the floor. We have to cooperate.
Okay,
alright, alright. Then hold Y to lift.
I am.
Cor, are you part of the problem or part of the solution?
I am pulling. I cut him out!
That's the wrong one, that's Reaper! Cart, I'm just putting you where you're safe, okay? Just stay over there.
I'll just kick him until he gets out. No!
Oh, you're the wrong one, hang on. Oh, I don't think he can move and he's constantly unconscious. Hang on, if I grab him with this hand and then use this hand to repeatedly punch him, maybe something good will happen.
I'll probably wait until it goes down and price, which is good. I got you. Hold on, Joe. Oh, God, Cort. What the hell are you doing?
God. We can't get him out.
I'm
No.
Near.
It's not even about him anymore.
Getting him out.
Wherever you are.
Look at Cort.
I just like flick around.
Tackle, he's almost out, he's only got one leg stuck. No, oh, we can still free him. There we go.
No!
Finally.
No! Flick, don't do it!
We're doing important stuff over here. He says don't abuse my body in chat.
I didn't ask for what was doing to my body. You didn't ask for it, but it's gonna happen. Come over here.
Just punch.
Homeless people are good at this kind of thing. Ow.
He's knocked out again. I think he might be further into the floor. Wait, what if we hold him and then fall into the grinder while holding him? No, I don't have enough give.
Stay down, kitty. We need to make hamburger, okay?
No. I don't agree. Leave him be. Crazy homeless guy.
Wait, hold on, I got an idea. Ready? Hold on, I got an idea. Ow.
I wish we could grab hold of the bit that's stuck in the ceiling. Is he actually counting as alive? No, he's counting as dead. That's what the problem is. Oh no. Don't let go! Ah, he let go.
I just fed myself to the ground.
Trying to get out.
I'm helping. I'm tenderizing the meat, okay? Hold on.
There's the app stage part, I suppose.
I'm finished now. Okay.
Cart, defeat him. Defeat him and then have the corpse for your own means. No!
Bad on a rip.
No, Tackle Apocalypse isn't going to forget that for the near future.
I was going to get near because it looks real good, but just, I don't know. I'll live vicariously through Flick.
I'm not sure I'm getting near Automata.
Oh, I know, not near, but what's the one that you're playing? The Dark Souls, like?
Neo?
Oh, Neo, right. Yeah, Nier is another game that's not quite out yet.
No!
I just hope the soundtrack is as good as the first one.
Is it the same composer?
No idea.
My goal for this one
Google
is
that,
to knock
son.
I like.
Oh!
I like the look of Nier, but I don't like the gameplay.
Carl, you're talking about her ass.
Hmm?
You're talking about her ass. When you say you like the look of Nier.
Yeah, of course I'm talking about her ass. She has a great ass.
But the question is, how's her...
Oh, so anyone else see my ear get all rubbery?
And you see, there's also a character I really like in the first game, because it's literally a woman with a dick. It's canon.
hang on. Right, watch. Wait for it. This what? Is normal. You probably can't see it, but... Some fun
His
stuff is happening
twitching.
To my ear. No, it's not just twitching. It's stretching. I'm Mr. Fantastic. Unhand me. Oh, God. I did a flip over my own disformed ear. Deformed, rather. Get the hat.
Hey.
Oh, where's the hat? Oh, hello.
That's my hat. I was going for it.
I have the hat and the twisted ear. Oh, it fixed my ear. The hat has the power. Oh no, they fell out of the level. And we're all unconscious.
Oh, we're all sleeping again.
There, I'll help you get the hat. Go get the hat. Be with the hat. Okay. Charge! Eh. Body slam backflip! No, God. I didn't say who I was using it on.
Drunk hobo! Kane is the best girl. Oh God! Court.
It's canon.
Wait. Okay. No. Court. No, let go of me. Okay. No. Don't let go.
Whoa.
Of me. Okay, now let go.
Whoa. Hey, there's plenty of other traffic cones. You don't need to come after mine.
No, Court, you bastard.
I no longer control me. It's all the cone.
Court.
Oh, that's a lot of people that are going to die on
that. No! No, Court! Court, you bastard.
Oh, I wonder if I could flip from the top up here. Ah, but I need to get up here with the traffic cone.
I need to wake up.
And then wait for a train to come and then bounce onto it with the traffic cone.
My good luck with that.
Yeah! Oh, so close.
A few seconds sooner and you would have had it.
I should have tried to preempt it coming, but that would be almost impossible to time, and I can't get up. Oh, thank you. He swapped places with me. I Captain Ginyu'd it.
See, right now I'm torn about a double cross, though.
Why?
Hey, what if the demo was offline only, because the 3DS is going to be offline only?
Oh, right. Oh god, that would be terrifying and terrible, and Nintendo would feel the wrath.
Or local only, yeah.
Hey, buy the Switch so you can play this game.
Since it's a, you know, it's a Japanese-based game, I could see it being local only. It'd be kind of stupid, but I could see it.
I tried to back us both into the train there. Ow.
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to just, like, push his head into the train. I don't know. The issue I have with double crosses, I know I'll buy it, and then like 3 weeks later, freaking double cross, or what are they gonna call it? Double generations? Lay down next to me.
I don't think there's.
I have a better idea.
Name on that. No. English version.
God help me.
Wait a minute, we swapped roles. No. Oh, this is getting worse by the second.
Okay, we just hold on and we'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm sure. Perfect. God, I had a very cinematic camera for my death there. Court is ready for receiving the signpost. there's someone in your truck, incidentally.
He just takes it to the face, you know? Leaves a giant shit stain on it. Now he's gonna leave a different shit stain on it.
Oh, now he's got both trucks. Turn them, twist them, flip them.
One of the doors got off.
One of the what's gone off?
The doors.
I like how our bodies are still traveling with us.
Yeah, they are.
You can see them bouncing.
Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate? Probably, but I kinda want Monster Hunter Generations.
Oh no.
You can have your way with him, Balinor. You can't do anything about it.
Oh, they'll just have to resort to speed fire and aiming.
Yeah, just add Ultra Mega Super Edition.
Double Gen. But no, like, I know if I buy Double Cross, they're gonna come out with, like, Double Gen or whatever on, like, the Switch. I'll be like, son of a bitch.
Valinor, no. Valinor,
Monster
no.
Hunter Generations 2 Electric Boogaloo.
Lick your own butthole. Alright, well, there's one of you. Oh, there you are.
Russian.
Oh, I almost heard the sound effect in the background there.
There we go.
Alright, last one.
Last round. Okay, let's all hold hands. Let's all hold hands in the middle.
Do let go of me.
You can hold on to my feet if you want. I'm holding on to this.
Okay, now, so I'm gonna hold on to Flick. Court, you hold on to Flick, or CR.
Alright, yep, this is perfect.
Okay, here we go. Let go, Flick.
No, I don't wanna. It's coming with me, it's pulling off. Oh my god, it's actually pulling off.
To the sides!
But it's coming off. It's bent. What do you see it bent?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, this time everyone holds onto it.
Okay. But it's gonna get sucked down this time, though, so we don't want to hold onto it until it's up. Oh no! What are you doing? No! What are you doing?
You fell!
Oh, I'm still alive! I thought I was already dead. Vanna, I leave it to you. Pull up the one that's already pulled up halfway.
What is
CR doing? Walked.
Can't move because of the suction.
Get this one?
Yeah. Lift it from like the side that's closest to the screen. Because the other side's already bent up. Yeah.
Oh yeah, Monster Hunter XXX Degenerations.
Okay, now just wait for the fan.
Don't worry, he's just observing your work, it's fine. Oh, it's twisting! Ah, oh, it's not enough. Also, I guess CR's still alive.
Not for long. I like how he's doing the work.
Whoa! Oh no! Alright, well, Tech Apocalypse wins.
XXX would just be one of those weird dating games, but monsters? Probably.